thing. It's like, how can you give an opinion about a relationship when you don't see the entire scope of the relationship? You only see from your perspective.
Maddie and Mark, I mean, they're so great for each other. I wanted to have that feeling of having someone to come home to. Someone that loved me, that was waiting for me anxiously to come home just so they could tell me about their day. I hope I get that someday.